Meanwhile, a James Vaughan hat-trick helped Crystal Palace beat Portsmouth 4-1. Vaughan, who's on loan from Everton, opened the scoring.
Dave Kitson capitalised on this long ball and a defensive mix-up to equalise for Portsmouth. Vaughan got his and Palace's second after half-time. And then he completed his hat-trick on his home debut as well for Palace. Palace were awarded a penalty when Neil Downs was brought down. And Downs took it to move Palace out of the bottom three and keep Portsmouth bottom still without a win.
And we'll round up the rest of last night's championship goals later on in the hour.